Hi, I'm Paul Scheele from Learning Strategies Corporation in Minneapolis, Minnesota. I have an international training and development company. I'm a developer of photo reading and the paraliminal technology. And for the last almost 30 years, I've worked with people to assist them in finding resources within them and living more fully according to the full resources of their human potential. Probably one of the most significant blockages that keep people from behaving in new ways once they learn a new technology is beliefs. Beliefs are the things that hold us back. Beliefs are those things that govern our behaviors. What I have found in the work that Morty Lefkoe does is that he allows a person access to the very key that allows them to drop a belief that no longer serves them. To me, this seemed almost too impossible. So I had the opportunity to put it to the test with Morty. I cornered him at a session where I was speaking, and I said, "Morty, I've heard about your belief work. Show me. Prove it to me." So in a very brief period of time, he was able to bring me absolutely to the very thing that was a cornerstone of a belief that had been plaguing me literally all my conscious life. And you can imagine an expert in human development, personal growth, stymied by a belief. I was delighted that I would be able to actually do something about this one. Guess what? In a matter of a few minutes, not only had I identified the belief, but I'd been able to drop it, literally vanished the belief. Now, from time to time over the intervening months, what I discovered is there were times when the possibility for that belief could have showed up again. But when I faced an opportunity and I looked, that belief was gone. It no longer hindered me. Now, would you believe that it would be possible that as a result of that, the profits of my business would go absolutely through the sky? Almost 1,000% increase in business. Now, I can't say this is direct cause effect, but what I can tell you is whatever had held me back in the past was gone. Now, the Lefkoe Method is not only very insightful, it's tremendously effective, but then a year later, I experienced the exercise another time. And when Morty brought the group to the concept of finding that self-limiting belief, I looked to see the image that that belief was attached to. It was nowhere to be found. It almost startled me because I had remembered the year before when I had encountered that, when he asked the group and I looked, it was absolutely not there. To me, that was the most powerful demonstration that, in fact, this method not only had achieved the success that it had intended the year before, but it had remained a constant benefit for me ever since. So I highly endorse the Lefkoe Method, encourage you to look into it, and discover the power of it for yourself.